Hey everyone, it is Jason from Heligonian Type 1. Now, before we get rolling into this, I want to point out something that is very important so that a lot of you don't get angry if you accidentally buy this knowing that it was not compatible with your device. This game is not compatible with the first generation iPad, the iPhone 3GS, or any of the iPod Touch devices. So basically you're left with whatever the new iPhone is that's going to be coming out in September, the iPhone 4, the iPhone 4S, and iPad 2, and the latest iPad. Now, having said all of that, the game is basically a third-person slash adventure slash action game, which centers around the adventures slash story of a character named Horn, who is a young blacksmith's apprentice. Now, as you can tell by looking at the game, that the graphics are quite stunning. The sounds are really nice, especially if you play in the headphones, and the controls are very fluid. This game was not awkward to play at all, so they pretty much nailed it for every aspect of this game. As mentioned, it is not compatible with certain devices, so obviously that means it's compatible with the other devices that I did not mention. This game was put out by Zynga Incorporated, and all relevant links will be down below. So I'm going to cut this off and let you watch the rest of the gameplay. So having said all of that, again, the links will all be down below. Be sure to read everything below this video, and that will be it. Happy surfing, everyone. This is Haligonian Type 1 signing out. Be safe, happy gaming, and peace. Bye-bye.
Please, sir. I mean no harm. I need help.
Why do you follow me? Have you seen the High Pygon Emperor's personal squire? I seem to have misplaced him. Say, what are you? Why do you look strange? You are pink and rubbery.
It's nothing. Never mind. Sorry to trouble you. I'll just be going.
Stop! Why do you carry the horn of the High Pygon Emperor's personal squire?
I don't know. I found it when I woke up.
Did you break the High Pygon Emperor's personal squire? This is all very odd. You are pink and rubbery, and you broke the High Pygon Emperor's personal squire.
I didn't! I'm telling you, I just found it!
The Pygon High Council will need to examine you to sort this out. If you are broken, they will fix you. Perhaps you are inside out. That would be easy to fix. You will come with me.
No! What is happening? This might come in handy. Guess that's how you fire. Wait, this is Eggbeard River Hollow, but it looks so different.
Halt! This road is off limits. It is not on limits. You are limited to anywhere that is not this road.